from Excel into QuickBooks Online, Pack Transfers gear icon, import data, sales center, customers. Which two statements are about the location tracking in QuickBooks Online are true? The correct answer: location can be selected on each row of a journal entry. Location can be filtered on a payable screen. Which two statements about class tracking is true? It allows to put more than one category on a transaction's recharge transfer for cost incurred to maintain the properties. These are the two main correct answers. Which statement is true about location tracking in the QuickBooks Online? The correct answer is location can have unlimited types of sub-account. Why should clients who want to do job tracking create an overhead customer? Correct answer is so that there will be no transaction in not specified column in P&L lost by customer report. What option would you select from customer tabs in Sales Center to change sub-customer into project? Correct answer, convert now. Which two of these statements are true for the projects in QBO? The project can be added to the transaction when processing bank fees. Clients can run already filter project profitability report for the project. What advantage related to QuickBooks Online Advanced have over the other subscription level? QuickBooks Online Advanced offers unlimited tag groups, whereas the other level allow for 40. Barbara from Broad Street Communication is having a problem invoicing for billable expenses for their customers. Sadie's corporate parts series has several locations that are set up in sub-customer in the Broad Street books when Barbara creates an invoice. Why might that happen? Correct answer, at least one of Sadie's location is configuring to bill parent customer. A client says she does not have the ability to make an expense as billable on an invoice. Why might that? Correct answer is make expense and item billable has not been enabled. To look at the actual section, this feature is enabled in.